pursuit of purpose and the pursuit of happiness are not the same. Don't believe me? Matthew chapter 26 and verse 39. Our Lord and Savior. We are Christians, which means we follow Christ. We model our life after Christ. There is no greater model for how to live your life than Jesus Christ, right? Jesus had a purpose, right? Jesus' purpose was to walk on water? Nope. Jesus' purpose was to go into houses and heal the sick? Nope. Those were acts of miracles, but that was not the fulfillment of his purpose. What was the fulfillment of his purpose? To die on the cross. Does that sound fun to you? If you're going to be Christian and fulfill that purpose, you must take up your cross and follow me. When Jesus was in the Garden of Gethsemane, Matthew chapter 26 and verse 39, he said, and the Bible says, and going a little farther, he threw himself on the ground and prayed. My Father, if it is possible, let this cup pass from me, because this ain't fun. And the problem is, in our American lens, we think our purpose is supposed to make us happy, and your purpose may not ever make you happy. If Jesus' purpose didn't make him happy, and we're followers of the way, if you think your purpose has to make you happy, then that's part of the reason you keep missing your purpose.